not one of these places, is it, Tommy?
Yeah, it's
one
up and down.
Coming down Westminster.
You can go Meadowbrook Apartments.
Alpher is coming through. Never argue with a McElhaney. Yeah, McElhaney. Splash.
We'll go back and talk. I'll take one more climb, pack some people.
Yeah, Dave is probably back here somewhere. About that.
I ain't back there somewhere.
The apartments.
No, the trash is piled up on top.
Right now?
No, I just saw big piles of trash.
Yeah, I can see it from here, see? No one emptied it.
Oh, damn it.
How about that?
That's cute.
The apartment, the center township apartment complex.
These people are filthy scum.
Yeah, Dwayne Barron.
Is that a new elf movie?
Le Baron, a new elf movie. You should never argue with the McElhaney. A Ford Ranger is a splash. Coming down North Minster. Hey, Tommy. Got any boards? Yeah, 2x4s.
Splash.
Welcome to Windhurst Castle Apartments. Tap room and poolside cafe. Welcome to Windhurst Castle Apartments.
Betty and Eugene are coming here.
Shit.
Does he know me?
No. I mean to say! Me to see! Moon Team All Properties!
He doesn't know this car.
Or is he shitting or throwing up? Gordy? Is he hot? Yeah. Hi. Oh, he's shitting.
He's throwing up.
Yeah, he's
going to drink. Phone guy. Here's a phone guy.
Trying to be with Joshy. Joshy to see, Joshy sees the bee. It's Shrad W. Joshy to see. I come from India.
Come from Israel. But you didn't say you were going to do. So I died with
you. The way, the straight path. Stayed on a banyan tree for 6 years, rolling 2,000 miles, healing people at the night while I'm resting after rolling 2,000 miles.
In order to their consciousness.
Right. Sharad W. Joshi.
I guess he shortens his name, because up top it says Shraddha Kunra. He uses a shred. Cuts his name in half. How about that? To Winhurst Castle Apartments, tap room, poolside cafe.
Dear Tony, who's that Lucas Gray? No big shit kippers yet, at all.
Excuse me. I'm in now. Moon path.
Do you see that? Big pile of drawers. You've got another one.
He's outside! I'm gonna get myself killed! Word blue. George Mellinger. George Mellinger. George Mellinger. Good to see you again. How you doing? Garlic between two pieces of bread. Garlic between two pieces of onion.
Hi, I saw fine news. Time for the left.
Good to see ya! again. How you doing?
He's been walking down trees. He did the whole driveway.
Look at the sea. Did he was good.
Cruising it down there.
Maybe they are.
So they helped out that. The way we were.
One crack. Keep matchy. Right. Matchy. Waiting for a frick. Patricia John.
Try to pull up close to this waist. Fuck off.
Never mind, Tommy. It's Patricia. Oh my god, it stinks.
Just put one of those, right?
Yep, that's it. I'm gonna eat it right here in the car. Yeah.
Patricia John. Sandwiches and such. Value me.
And later I'll eat my tacos. French bread. Because I don't give me seven.
Classic.
Just give me less.
Meals.
I'll only have this. One
of US combos. How long do I have silver? Can I take your order?
Welcome along, John Silver. Would you like to try a shrimp silver's meal?
Yeah. No, I want the value meal with a fish, chicken, and fries, and a grab-and-go fish sandwich.
Ooh, that car.
Do your fish, chicken, and fries?
Ah, Schwarzenegger.
Yes.
Any shrimp today, 3 for $0.99?
No, thank you.
Just $3.16. Any sauces?
No.
You gonna pull it out from the window?
Patricia John! Patricia's truck. It's probably in there, isn't it? Fish. I don't care.
Put it down!
I'm John McCartney, and I can float! Can I spot some milk? From each corner! Go! Taco Bell! Bell.
Wow, are they crowded?
There's a rig behind it. See, the rig hood's much higher. The creepiness.
I got gas, 6 bags. Piping paper, bread, Walmart cranberry juice, Taco Bell, Subway, meatball pop, Long John. I do cover a lot of territory.
A 60s muscle car. And that's S. Back to creepiness.
We have a bear, kids. Slow!
Tinge?
Tinge. Slow!
No more apple trees. Now I have more light in my room because those trees are down. And that scary pear tree is down too. That was scary looking. And there's the Grand Am. Tommy and I parked it there because Eugene was redoing the driveway. The vehicle to be parked on the new driveway. Funny looking truck.
On the funny looking driveway.
I'm taking the shot from Tanya's hill. I better hurry this up before I get run over. Drive on the driveway, I want to film you. And there goes some traffic on our new driveway. Wow. This is how it's going to look. Now he's going to get out and say, "Honey, I'm home," carrying his briefcase after a hard day at work. $25. I paid most of it. I used the 20 and I had 5 ones on me. Yeah. They split it.
Come on.
Chris, come on.
Go, Dad.
We gotta get them.
Go ahead, I carried the clues down.
Oh, pretty good.
Once we get in the rapids, we'll be moving.
Here, hook up.
I'm taking movies.
Yeah,
they just only hit those boats that are there. Just try and go to the middle so they don't hit the shore.
Carry me, daughters. You can't drink so much, Larry. I'm not a boozer. It doesn't get any better than this. How'd you get out there, Chris? What? How did you get way out?
There's a tunnel.
Right off there. Oh, just find a local tree. We're in the middle of nowhere. It's a lawn tractor.
Power generating plant.
Kenner Deal.
On like through the fog. George, there's a fog bank we're going in.
Power boats.
Oh no.
Hold on. Watch out for the.
You've got to learn how to.
There's an island.
I can't believe it.
Our canoe.
I'm going with you guys. I can't. They won't grow.
Hey, do you want to take any movies?
We won't run, my brother. The other one, it's like they stop on road and they stop.
Cool.
I just walk for sure. I'm on the fire line. I had to get out. My knees are locking up. These ain't even the right time. At least, what the hell are you looking at? I gotta pee, you son of a bitches.
Radar. We got more weight.
Good, turn it that way, huh?
Grass, what are you doing? What are you
Larry,
going?
The only reason I got out to take the weight off.
I know.
Because
so
we never would have made it in here.
No, wait.
Just like you just don't capsize this boat. That'd be funny if it capsized like on film. About having Georgie and Tommy. Here's a rock. I love these mountains, I'm filming them. Rub-a-dub-dub, three men in the tub. Wow, I take the shoe. I don't want to lose his shoes are in there. Christian's shoes are in there.
What's this?
Raisins. My brothers were raisins. Larry, you lost your raisins. He will be a mad mama.
I tell you, a mad mama.
No, I just want to get back and get Sandy her into the camera.
Right here.
I'm gonna have to take the whole camera apart and see if I can
review. Which way are we going?
Why don't I capsize? They're stuck in the middle of the river. Hit those rocks.
You mean that?
Yeah. I don't like to turn around.
I saw bucks.
I know. Ah! Great zip.
Yeah.
Larry's in the water. G's in the water. Christian's in the boat.
Second time we capsized.
Here they go. They're stuck on that sand bar. We're not gonna flip. I'm laughing at Larry in the middle. I know. He says we have 5 miles.
We're rowing. I'm like, we're tired. I'm like,
okay.
I